selling them at? Searching. He's searching for no reason. But that's that. Damn, it's done down here. Crazy. Where are you going next? Here? Might as well.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
And search and turn to patrol. Oh, y'all ask patrol. See, I don't know who we're going to see. We're going to see. I want that sniper from Vita. Like, the other snipers, they cool, but, you know, I like the good snipers. You know, I like sniper. I use any sniper, but, man. I'm using a shotgun for now. I can't see it right now. I'm in the car. I'm going to use this for a while. I lost something else, but I don't know. Donovan. Ready for this? Red light. Y'all stop, I go. Why is that red and this green? That would make sense. See what's up. What's going on? Donovan, sit down. Take a seat. Tony DeRozio. Who the hell is Tony DeRozio? McConnell's books. Who that dude walking in the back? It's always somebody walking in the back. Royal Hotel. India schedule. So, who the hell is Tony, though? Him and Lou. Who the hell is Lou? Catch your balls, though. Subscription. Are you playing music? I don't know if y'all can hear this. Y'all probably can. I don't know. I'll take that. Why not? Thanks. Jesus. God. Wiretap. Wiretap. But he's what? He's looking through what? What is he looking through, man? They be cutting themselves up all the time. That's to do with the jacket. They always talking on that. Dang, I don't know why. But he's what? What is he? Like he just lost focus of talking. Take a walk. He just chilling. What store is this? Sawashi? Sawashis? I don't know, that's a weird name. Before I start.
Are you him? The man I'm supposed to meet?
Yeah, you're supposed to meet, man. What's up?
I heard you have information for me.
The name's Lenny Davis. I work in a city clerk's office, and your friend said you could help with this guy blackmailing me.
What kind of juice makes you someone
blackmailing you?
My office approves new projects under development.
Take a drink. It's a hot day today.
I fucked up. Cheated on my wife, and this guy, Jimmy Kavar, filmed it. Come to find out, the girl worked for Kavar too.
And now he owns you.
He's forcing me to rubber stamp phony building projects and cash the checks for his company, Kavar Construction. Probably seen the signs over where they're building the new city hall. Thing is, Kavar doesn't really come around unless there's a problem.
Don't worry. I'm pretty good at causing people problems.
Some of his men hang out around downtown. Look, I ain't a bad guy. I just made a mistake is all.
Keep your head down, Lenny. I'll pay Kavar's men a visit. See what they know.
Gavar's people will know more about what he's doing than I will.
All right, these trucks, supply trucks. I don't know if I want to wear these clothes by doing these, but I might do some. But, we got enemies right here. That's money right there. Running across the street, watch out. You slow, man, what's wrong with you? Oh, damn, I got a bullet. Shot that dog.
Luke! Fuckers got me pinned!
Get off, paper dude. Why you just sitting in the car?
Your time is up, motherfucker. Come get me, boy. Scared asshole. Reloaded.
Get your ass out. Stop playing games with you.
Grab some cover.
Favorite dude. Well, it's a street fight. Put the gun down. Hey! He got his ass right there. Got his ass doing the number seven. His ass just died over. My damn controller died over. His ass would have never seven. But a car right here. Bro, I'm playing around and stuff. So I better get to business. He got his ass ran over. Back here. Alright, so got it's a transmission, it's a lot on the map, but a lot to do. About the helm fail now. Gotta get to this. Over here and do this.
Search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
I fish your damn car, nigga. Like, what's up with you? Car is that, man? Bullshit off. Alright, y'all, so we back at it. I don't know what's going on right here. Dude, beeping his car outside, like, dude, fix your car, man. Like, what's wrong with you? You know what I mean? Like, I don't know if y'all heard that. I might have to edit that out.
I'm downtown and about ready for a resupply.
I'll head your way now.
Like, fix your car, man. What's wrong with you? Like, his car beeping. Like, know how the sirens go off?
You spot anything you can use?
Show me what you got. Guess what?
Like, nigga, fix your car. Like, what's up with you, man? But anyways, man, I already spent money on stuff like this, but I don't know if I want some new guns or not. I kinda do. And use kind of do want that shotgun. Gotta keep my shotgun, you know. I got to, you know. But I do want a sniper. I want this right here. Can't get that turned off.
Good. Call me if you need me.
And that's how much I spent was how much armor cost. That's ridiculous.
You got plans for that gun?
Yeah, I got plans, girl. Charles, I'm out of here. Talk about that. Just walked away.
This is a restricted area.
What was that now?
I know where you're going.
She stopped the bot. I got these big ass boots on. I ain't wear these clothes in a while.
Someone gave that fool a gun.
He coming back. He just stopped with the bike. He like, never mind, somebody put on. Hey, come here, man. Oh, that shit collapsed.
What the hell's happening over there? Huh? You got nothing for
Lay down.
You. Now you.
Sit down. Shoot these. He I like playing stuff all smooth, like even in zombie games, you know, I don't like really running around corners and stuff, because, you know, something might jump out on you, you know, something might hit the jack in the box on you, you know, you never know. Shit. Oh, you know, you gotta slow your roll. Shit, when we get to that, you gonna understand what I'm saying. if that ever happens. I don't know what that was. Oh, I'm on the one even. I think that was. I got over here now. Ain't got a bit. I don't know what they doing over here. I ain't gonna go there. I'm gonna go here. Why not?